Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to highlight blank cells in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we will show you how to highlight in green any cells that have a blank value.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here's my spreadsheet where I have some blank employee names. And the first thing I'm going to do is highlight all of my data. Next, on the home ribbon, I'm going to go over here to conditional formatting. And then I'm going to go down here to this option called new rule. And from here, under select a rule type, I'm going to click format only cells that contain. And right here, under format only cells with, I'm going to click this down arrow. And there is an option here called blanks. And I'm going to click that option. And then under my preview, I haven't selected a format yet. So this format here is how do I want to denote these blanks? So if I click the format button, let's just select this first green right here. And then I'm going to say, okay. And then under this new formatting rule, I'm going to say, okay again. And now I can see that any cells that don't have anything in it have been highlighted in light green.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Now we go over some more options for highlighting blank cells out on our blog, and I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.